Now time for your Raw Light Future event. Go to the bowl, everybody, for Racing Jim Chad.
Thank you. travel 2 hours to race up here, and he's always given a good racetrack. But I thank my wife, Daryl and Chris Logan from NXS Motorsports. They built me this car, and it's been awesome since day one. Thanks all the fans for coming out on the weekend, and hopefully see you guys next week.
All right, there you go.